Everyone, good morning to you. This is Father Esteban Sanchez from the Church of the Assumption in Peekskill, New York. You know, this is my daily companion, my cell phone. Sometimes I take refuge in this beautiful tool. However, in the responsorial psalm from today's Mass, we read this line, O Lord my God, in you I take refuge. Once in a while, I also fall into this temptation. I find in this beautiful item what I need to do, be happy, to do things, but my only happiness has to be found on Jesus Christ. Only in God we can find what we need to be good, to be happy, to be successful, to be faithful, to be holy. Yes, the things from this world can give us a lot, but how long do they last? How many times you go to a restaurant and you eat whatever you want, but guess what? The day after, you are hungry again. Things from this world can give us a lot, but there is only one person on whom you can take refuge, and that person will never betray us, will never disappoint us, will never leave us alone, God Himself. In you, my God, I take refuge. Never is late to come back to God with a sorrowful heart and say, Lord, forgive me for the times I replaced you. Forgive me for the times I ran away from you. Forgive me for the times that I thought that in those things I could find my joy and my happiness. But at the end of my life, I understood that only in you, Jesus, I can take refuge. Holy Week is getting sooner. Holy Week is just around the corner. Come to confession. Find your refuge in God Himself, and you will never be disappointed. May the God of mercy, the God of love, be always with you. Amen. See you tomorrow. God bless you.
La Sagrada Escritura nos dice que la gente averiguaba y decía, este es el profeta, o este es el Mesías. Estaban indecisos de dónde provenía Jesús, y esto causó una división entre la gente. Y en la actualidad sucede algo igual, como nos indica la Escritura. Estamos averiguando, indecisos para unos y qué importismo para otros. Jesús nos invita a cambiar nuestros corazones, a ser una persona de bien, a mantenernos en la fe y a orar por el prójimo. Perdonarnos de unos a otros durante toda nuestra vida. Que Dios me los bendiga.